Good morning.
Have an appointment with Samuel Parr?
Mr. Parr does not receive guests before 10 o'clock.
I want to see him, and I want to see him right now.
Wait here. Mr. Parr? Mr. Parr, this man says that he
thank
has
you.
An...
Well, I'll take my tea in the study today. You intrude at the crack of dawn, my friend. I assume it's urgent.
I want the original.
Original of what?
You know what I'm talking about.
Do enlighten me.
The rice bowl. The fucking rice bowl.
If you're referring to the rice bowl that was stolen from Hainsworth last night, that piece is gone. Lost forever, I fear.
That's not true, though, is it? No. Because what was stolen was a copy. The original is safe and in your possession.
And you are...
Matt. You can call me Matt.
Well, Mr. Matt. How did you come by this extraordinary theory?
I was standing right next to Mei Ling when she called you. I know the whole story.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And we were both standing next to Sebastian Leclerc when you called him. So stop with the fucking pretending!
Language, dear boy. What do you want?
I want the original.
I thought Mei Ling had the original.
Yeah, well, apparently not.
Well, as the two of you have so clearly outsmarted me, what can I possibly tell you?
Are we going to discuss this sensibly or not?
I think perhaps we should discuss it with the police. What do you say to that? Do you have any idea how much that cost?
I don't know, mate. As much as this one?
Wait. All right. Sensibly, in my study.
Yeah. Lead on. Where's the bowl?
I don't know. Since it was stolen, I've lost track.
That's a lie.
It's the truth.
What do you think the Choys have to say about all of this?
The Choys will never believe you. I am a respected member of the community, and you clearly are not.
Are you willing to take that risk? Tony Wu was a respected member of the community. They had no trouble killing him, did they? I will destroy everything in here.
Not now, will I? All right, all right. The bowl is here. I collected the chest last night.
Show it to me. Wait. I'll do it.
You don't know the code.
You tell it to me, come on.
791901.
Oh, so it's like that now, is it?
You don't think I'm just going to give it to you, just like that?
Yeah. Yeah, I think that's exactly what you're going to do.
The bowl's not here.
Then where is it?
It's not here.
I am serious.
Don't shoot, don't shoot. It isn't here. It's still at Hainsworth's.
You said you picked it up last night.
I couldn't get it. Not with the police there. It's still in the vault.
Then when's it being delivered? When?
Why would I tell you?
Okay. Okay. Then we'll wait here. Together with the Choys.
No, wait.
What?
Keep me out of this. I'll give you £1 million if you keep my involvement from the Choys. You could take £100,000 right now, right out of the safe. Rest later.
£1 million? What? And you get scot-free, do you?
Scot-free.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. But if I don't get the rest of the money, the Choys will find out. Whatever it takes.
I'll call Hainsworth and tell him that the chest is being picked up. Well, good morning, it's Samuel Parr. I'm going to pick up the thing myself. No. That's fine. Okay. Thank you.
Car keys. drive?
Well, can I at least change my clothes?
No.
Newton was right about gravity. It's a lot less trouble to go down than it is to go up. Everything in this world gets easier when you sell your soul to it. The path of least resistance.
Thank you.
Really worth the price people pay for it. Well, I should know. I'm part of it now.
Morning, gentlemen.
We've not been disappointed by our cooperation.
Where's my Ling?
She's here.
Are we free to go?
One question. Mei Ling claims she was ordered to steal a copy of the ball by Samuel Park, who in turn intended to retain in secret the original ball for himself. To your knowledge, is this true?
No, that's a lie. Everyone involved with the plan was killed in the accident. She never mentioned anything about Samuel Parr being involved.
And what was your involvement?
I was forced to at gunpoint. That's why I've gone out of my way to make sure you've got the ball back in one piece.
Give me a leave now.
I'm sorry, mate.